I hope it finds you doing fine. I think enough time has passed that I can write to you, although you are no longer mine. I stayed with ranchers in Texas and backpacked across Europe, drank fancy wine in Italy, survived the Outback in a beat-up truck. But all the time I couldn't help but think of you and how much I've grown now that we are through. You lost me, but I'm finding myself, and I'm no longer on your shelf. I'm free now, and I'm off to see the world. You don't own me now. I was athletic, a polyester blend designed for the ultimate comfort. When you bought me, I had high hopes that you would be my best friend. It was heaven when you slipped me on your foot. But those blissful feelings ended, the honeymoon faded quickly, because an hour into it, it was clear that you sweat like a bee. And I'd spend days crammed inside of that dark hole. My God, I don't think you ever once changed that stinky insult. So you lost me, but I'm finding myself, and I'm no longer weak. Just one of many on your shelf. I'm free now, and I'm off to see the world. You don't own me now. I remember the good times, our trips to the beach. No amount of sighs could wash away those memories. When you took your shoes off and stretched out next to me, the waves were laughing at both of our feet. Sad memories entertaining, but it couldn't sustain. Plan my escape. While you pulled all your other captives into the laundry basket, I clung to the top of the dryer, hidden away. When you didn't come back to me, I knew it was safe to leave, and I set out on my own. That's when you lost me, but I'm finding myself, and I'll no longer be just one of many on your shelf. Yeah, I'm free now, and I'm off to see the world, because you lost me, but I'm finding myself, and I'll no longer be yourself. I hope this postcard doesn't give you too big a shock. I just wanted to touch base with you and share with you